We have exclusive new information tonight on the death of Tyre Nichols after his brutal arrest in Memphis that ultimately ended his life. ABC News has learned the results of the medical examiner's report. It says Nichols died of brain injuries from blunt force trauma. Also, that his blood alcohol level was 0.049, which is about 40% below the legal limit. Nichols died in January, 3 days after he was maced, tasered, and beaten by police. They'd stopped him for reckless driving.